Hi, welcome back to BeamNG Drive. This is, I think, the fourth episode, and I'm just here testing out vehicles seeing their top speed in the testing world. Today, I've actually got my steering wheel set up and gas pedals. I'm not sure if I mapped them correctly, so I'm going to be playing around with that and just messing with vehicles, going off the cool ramps and seeing what crash physics do. So let's begin. Let's see how fast we can go. That's my favorite thing to do here. Man, I lose grip quick. This thing sounds fast. Crash is inbound. Apparently not. All right, that's brakes. No, it's park. Gearbox. Lights. I really, really want to get a shift now. Yeah, I'm gonna get a different vehicle. Let's see what an actual race car will do out here. Track car or drag car? Drift car. Man, my feet are too big for this. Gas pedal and brake pedal. I'm having to use like the tip of my feet. This is like the perfect place to learn this car. Headlights come out. Yes, they do. Nice. Thank you. should be straight. Pretty sure I'll kill my car if I don't keep it. I see something. Oh, impact. See what lead side will do out here. Did I just lose tires? No. Those were my headlights. Looks like someone just got their crap beat out. Look at that. Missing an eye, busted eye, messed up jaw. I feel bad. Not too bad though. I want to find where are the supercars. You can drive this. Let's see what this one does. I got my steering wheel and I'm wanting to use it. Every car I have want to drift to the left. Is this a NASCAR? Yes. Crap, crap, crap. What is this? That's the complete back of my car missing. Aren't these, wait, isn't this supposed to be front end drive? I mean, rear vehicle, rear engine vehicle. Well, they do actually still put radiators in the front, so I guess. What do y'all think? What is this one? What is this one supposed to be? Hill climb. I'm gonna get a drink of water. Oh, it's a rear engine car. I don't think she's starting up. Vans. I haven't touched the vans. Free candy. Oh. Alright. I know what that's a reference to. If you don't, sorry. Just a van. No mods, nothing. It's just a van. It's literally just a van. No, nothing else. Support vehicle and a rally. Let's see what the rally will do. Oh, if any of y'all are interested, I'm using for steering a Thrustmaster 150 for PlayStation. It's compatible with your desktop if you download the right drivers, which are free, by the way. I got this one used for like $80, and it's working just fine. I just wish I had a better seat and the actual shifter and the clutch. Other than that, it's fine. I mean, I literally bought it for this game. How is this a rally game? Maybe it's a pit crew game, like who's being for a rally? I mean, they do have barbecue braces, so I can see it. Let's see what we came here for. Let's see some fast vehicles, some dragsters or something. Let's see what they can do here. Something that sounds meaty. Let's see what drag cars can do. Why does this one sound more meaty than the other one? Oh. Oh. Is that twin turbos exhaust? That's why. Straight to it. This thing's gonna be squirrely. Incoming. Ooh. Yeah. Still sounds good. That thing's still running, apparently. Does not like going straight. Oh, So let's go first person in some of these cars. Starting with, I guess this one, Rock Racer. First person, could be fun. That's pretty accurate to how much I'm turning my wheel. Oh, apparently I'm bottoming out. Alright, let's go. I call it the Bass Pro Shop. Be okay. Oh, yeah, I think we should be fine. If we had a helmet on, we might just have a small concussion and some internal bleeding. Yeah, that'd be something. Now, I've been recording for about 30 minutes. Well, it's 25 minutes almost. What should I do? It's something I haven't played with. None of these. Honestly, I haven't touched the truck. I think they got a Suburban. I wonder. Do they have a race one? I guess if you like trucks. Let's see what this one will do. Rearview mirror. The rear view mirror. Where is it? Look at this. They work. Getting back on the controller for some better steering. is this one? Let's see how this one. Alright, I'm getting off that controller. I'm getting back on the thing. First person. Mirrors work. How bad is the damage? Is it just the headlight? Oh, that's messed up. Let's see how good we can go while it's still like this. This car. I am going to get back into first person. Alright, yeah, I need to stop that. I'm hammering it. Bass Pro Shop sort of thing. Too much. Let's see how this. Have been real bad. Getting at freaking 40 miles an hour. Alright. Let's see. We're not draining it of oil yet. Overheated. There we go. I think that's a wrap for tonight. Like, subscribe, and share the videos. Hopefully I get more subscribers and I could do more videos like this and other projects. If you would like to see any vehicles or anything else, I'm open to suggestions. Well, see y'all next time.